What up, peeps? Today I am here with Calix.
Hi there.
We are going to be doing the egg roulette challenge.
We have 12 eggs behind us. Six of them are boiled and six of them are not boiled. We have no idea which ones are which.
So let's go. Who's going first?
Do you know Ching Chang Walla?
No, what's that?
Like rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah, but what did you call it?
Ching Chang Walla.
What? How? Wait, teach me. This is interesting.
Yeah, so literally Ching Chang Walla.
Oh, it's still rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Ready? Ching Chang Walla.
Ah!
I'll go first. That is.
Here.
I'm using my spidey senses.
And we let them sit in the sun for like hours today.
So they're probably rotten too.
Yeah, well, they better not be.
But this one is an uncooked egg.
Alright.
Ready?
Go
3,
for it.
2, 1.
Oh my god, it was raw! Wait, was it raw?
It's raw.
It was stink!
Wait, is this raw?
It was raw!
But it's half cooked!
Did I not cook it long enough? I told you I wanted to keep it on longer.
Oh.
Should I take it off my head?
No, it's gotta stay there.
Alright.
Sarah.
How's the phone?
Sarah, the door.
I should answer the door with this on my head.
Oh, I'm gonna. Wait, Sarah, don't bother.
Oh, hi.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi.
It's not too heavy.
How are you?
Alright.
Hi.
Honestly, if 12 of these are not cooked, there's gonna be trouble.
They're cooked, but they're not fully. I told him I wanted to keep it on longer. He's like, no.
Why the fuck you lying?
I can't tell.
Why are you doing that? Cheating.
I'm trying to see if it doesn't work.
Let's
all right,
go.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. That was completely raw.
I've never received the hardest slap in my life.
Nuh-uh, really? That was not that hard.
I actually just got abused.
It's dripping so bad.
Ew. Oh, that is grim.
No, I like these pants. I don't know why I wore them.
Yeah, watch it be another hard boiled one. All right, here we go.
Oh, God. That fucking hurt.
I have no idea what this is.
Holy shit, it's like these eggshells are stuck in my skull.
Yeah, that can just stay there. I'm pretty sure you've got 2 hard boiled ones in a row. Look at this. Yeah, you have. Oh, look at you, got a little bit of, that's nice. Hold on, come here.
Oh! Ew.
God bless this game.
Oh!
What? Do you want that back?
Oh.
I'm gonna get it now.
Bangers and mash? Is that like that? Is it eggs?
No.
What's
no.
that thing? The Cornish hen thing?
No.
What is it called?
No.
What?
Just no.
My name is no.
Okay, whatever.
I don't know what it is. I'm sorry. Come here.
Oh! Oh, my pants!
Go here.
Oh! Oh! Oh, that was fucked up and raw. These fucking eggs stink. Oh, in my eyeball. Wait.
Oh, it's shit. Legit in mine too.
Shit.
It's legit in mine too. Good.
I don't care. Like, no.
You know, like we're friends.
No.
Like.
I lost your friendship.
Guess not. No. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, we have made a mess. Alright.
It's supposed to be on your
All right,
head.
On your head. Oh, you are lucky. Hard boiled.
Hey, fuck you, man!
Oh, don't wallop me. She was about to smack me.
1, 2, 3. Oh, you're so lucky.
Oh, yeah.
So
absolute whore.
You call me a whore? No.
I'm not okay. Okay, I'm okay. I'm okay.
You know what? I actually heard that eggs are good for your hair.
Mm-hmm.
But I never did it before.
I'm gonna throw it. I'm not okay.
Oh, please. Oh, fuck. That's too much. How come you didn't get any raw ones? Shit, I didn't think about the shoes I was wearing either. Better
no,
be
fucking raw. It's not raw.
1, 2, 3. Oh, yes.
Oh, it's on my neck.
It was. Fuck, that was the one that was supposed to be on your face. No, it was dangling.
Ah.
Ew.
Oh. Oh.
No!
I'll take yours and let's do them at the same time.
Okay, one.
I know, whoa. Every moment has led up to this point. I have chosen this egg. This is my fate. If I've been a good Samaritan slash boy,
Then this will be three, two, one. This is scary. You're like, look, is that scary to you? One, two, three.
So glad smell-o-vision doesn't exist, because if it did now, you...
You fucker. Alright guys, well, I hope you enjoyed that challenge video. We also filmed a challenge on Callum's channel. So if you'd like to check that out, go to his channel, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Love you. Peace on the streets. Bye!
This one's still recording. Oh, they're both still recording.
Yeah, I know.
I think you cut my face.
Okay.
Oh my god. Now I know why the channel was called Prank vs. Prank.